Devin went down to Georgia and he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take it there, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I'll bet a fiddle of gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're going to regret because I'm the best there's ever been." The devil opened up his case and said, "I'll start this show." And the fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done." Because he knew that he'd been beat. He laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. Because I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best there's ever been."